is right, and I go with the flow. Yeah, I go with the flow. Yeah, I go with the. That's pretty sick.
Whoa! It's incredible how many people there are here. And what really surprises me is that my father is here.
Who cares how many weaklings there are here? You and I are the only ones that truly matter. Anyone else will just get in the way.
You never change, do you, Vegeta?
It looks like we can finally defeat Boo. I'm really glad you made it back safely, Gohan.
It's not over yet, so don't get careless.
Exactly. Boo can't be defeated so easily.
Piccolo, it's been a while. Well, I guess that's only true for me.
By the way, where did Goku's father go?
Grandpa was with... what's his name? PyCon!
So let me get this straight. I can only stay in this world for one day?
Correct. And only once. After this, you'll never be able to return to this world again.
I see. Well, in that case, why don't we get started taking care of Boo?
Whoa, you really do look like Goku. And there's two Gohans. This is really good.
Krillin, we're in an alternate future world. What do you expect?
Yeah, I guess you're right. But you didn't have to be so cold about it.
Okay, listen up, everyone. When Trunks first came to us, we didn't know a thing about this future world. It's been really great meeting all these future people, but now we have to go take care of Bobbity and Boo. I don't think I can do this by myself, but with all you guys here to help me out, I can't help but get excited. Personally, I'm really happy to be able to go all out with such a strong opponent. But if we want to stay alive, we have to be careful and give it all we've got, okay?
Right.
Right.
Oh, how disgustingly optimistic.
Bobbity!
I'm not sure when or why you fools decided to get involved, but I'm not happy about it.
You're never happy, Bobbity.
I'm here for the Dragon Balls.
What? You've got to be kidding!
Shut up! I don't have time to stand here chatting with you, so hurry up and bring me the Dragon Balls.
We're not going to let you have our wishes.
Oh, the wishes have not been made yet. Well, if I were you, I would back away from it. Because if you don't give me the Dragon Balls, I'll have my puppets destroy the whole town.
So, he has Cooler, Broly, Super Boo, and maybe Janemba. On his end, so it's gonna be tough. Oh, Janemba, he's one of the toughest ones. I'm taking on Janemba. Screw that. That's who I want. PyCon? I mean, I like PyCon, but I don't think he's much of a match. Ah. Oh. Dodge this, Janemba. Boo! Yeah, it's really hard to dodge PyCon's ultimate close range. But you were close, so. Damn. Alright. I guess I won. Who's next? Only Goku and Vegeta left? Fusion technique? Fusion technique? Let's go. Okay, I still need to win. He does so much damage. Oh. What is this? What is this move? Soul Punisher. Oh. It's okay. Oh, 1500 down. That's okay. Okay, I need to take this very... Wait a minute. He is so strong, and I was fooling around the whole match. I kept saying, like, okay, I need to try this, I need to try that, but the damage Gogeta has. Jeez Louise, that's so strong. Difficulty A? Aww. Okay. Whoa, he absorbed Cooler and Broly? Defeat Super Boo. Fudge. Okay. I need to protect everybody and make sure. Make sure everyone lives. This is gonna be tough. This is gonna be really. Really tough. I really think it's gonna be tough. Vegeta, I'm here for you. Super Saiyan 2, Gohan. Shoot. Oh! Whew, that was rough. Okay, I'll take you out. Man, so many fights to go through! Oh shoot, I lost. A lot of help. Oh. Rough. I'm already in the blue bar. Jeez Louise. I should have trained. Okay, I'm taking you out, Vegeta. Sorry. You're one of my favorite characters, but still. Okay, classic match. Let's go. Let's go, Vegeta! Oh. Nope. Take that! Oh. Ooh! Let's go! Ooh! Okay. It's always a good fight, Vegeta. Always.
Can I get some pepper?
Yeah.